Churchill Downs for this season. Third race is clear. The fourth race starts to be 6-6. The carryover is $9,000+. Scratch number 9, a little bit crazy. Fourth race, scratch number 9. Oh, a little bit crazy. In the fifth race today, scratch number 8, Saki, and scratch number 10, Academic Honor. In the fifth race, scratch numbers 8 and 10. Race number 6, late workout for number 2, Zohani. April the 29th at the training center for furlongs 53.2 breezing. That's for number 2. Note number 5, Madison, is one hop over. And scratch number 6, Princess Nina. Sixth race today, scratch the six. Nothing in race number 7, turn to the eighth race. And in there, scratch number 5, on your mark. Scratch number 6, Patrick. Scratch number 7, Ian Glass. Scratch number 10, he's my honey badger. Scratch number 14, Sutherland. Scratch 5, 6, 7, 10, 14. The eighth race today, the race on the firm turf, the real, at 24 feet. And in the final race today, ninth, no change. No changes in the finale. Caitlin Free, classing up the handicap after the open show, Chris Bethett.
That's Rich Strike, last year's Derby winner.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
That's really him?
Yep, that's him. He's racing on Friday, so he's practicing just being down here. Not bad first horse you see today is a Derby winner. Not a bad start, right?
That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I wouldn't know that if you don't see.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
This whole thing is going to be done. Of course I would do this.
This is Rich Strike, though.
Right here? Coming out?
Yep. Well, he's not running in the Derby this year. Rich Strike, last year's Derby winner.
Okay, I thought you were like, well, this one's the Derby first.
You're supposed to know who Rich Strike is, just saying.
Tables are tables of six. You have to buy a table, and it's $11,000 a seat, $66,000 for a table. I think there's like 37 tables up there. They're sold out for this year and next year already. For Oaks and Derby.
Can't you see it on the tote board?
Yeah.
And then right there, see the Coca-Cola store? You can see it.
Oh.
They don't get it.
There's one behind you, too.
Yeah.
Well, I always go by that liquor store over there by the zoo. Yeah, and I always get, that's where I get the DRF. And